The Byron-Bergen Bees are back in the sectional finals following Thursday's 3-set win over Lyons.
It's a good game plan by coach, you know, everyone showing up to the game, ready to play. It was all on the team. We all had the desire to win.
Despite having a roster mostly comprised of underclassmen, the Bees are now 15-3 on the year and have an opportunity to win their second straight sectional title. So what's been their key to success?
Well, really, it's just the teamwork and the team chemistry. We really have bonded well together, and that's really important, especially because we have a younger team. And our coach has done a really good job of putting together really good game plans.
The Bees will play top-seeded Cuba Rushford Saturday night at Geneseo High School for the trophy.
We all just have to show up and we all want to win.
Just everyone to show up, everyone to have high energy the whole time, and consistency.